EA Sports. It's in the game.
Barcelona got the game underway. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Jeremy Maciej in central defence. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. It's Cristiano Ronaldo against Lionel Messi. What do you expect from them, Alan?
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, he is all about pace, about outstripping his defender. It's going to be fascinating to see. As for Lionel Messi, he is known for his interplay, little one-twos, especially around the box.
And now Iniesta. That's super feet there for the player.
Those feet move so quickly.
That's the way to win the ball back. Toni Kroos. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, in goes the cross. Well, they were in on goal, and suddenly it was an easy job for the keeper. The shot's on! Very nearly a goal, it's hit the bar, and it's back in play. Real Madrid win. Alan, I was here for the 82 World Cup final. You were still probably a schoolboy then, watching it on the television, but it was a special setting for, obviously, the fixture in world football.
Yeah, it's one of those places. Is there a finer sight than the Bernabeu, packed to the rafters, and with those Galacticos, the white shirts, gracing the surface, knocking in the goals.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers prefer to bring it back now.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. So I would... back off the bar! Shot up! Decent block. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Couple of tricks. He's got his shot off now. Managed to stop the ball going forward with that block. And that's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Edinson Cavani. Gareth Bale.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Giving the ball away now. Cleared the ball. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Possession change once more. And now the shot! Oh, well saved! It's a great volley, look at that! And it's in for the goal! So the first goal, it's 1-0. They've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Thiago Silva on for Cavani. He's looked for Ibrahimovic, but it was well away from the Swedish striker. Here's the cross. Punched away by the goalkeeper. And shoots! Safely behind for a goal kick. Got past his man here. Very good challenge. Javier Pastore. We can tell he knows the game. He had a 6-set. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Well, he's got away from him. A good challenge by the defender, and that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Verratti. Matuidi picking out Ibrahimovic. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Marquinhos! Oh dear, that would have been the equaliser. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. That will be a free kick.
Well, this could change the picture here, Alan.